life of men is an arrow's flight out of darkness into light, out of light into darkness again, perhaps to pleasure, perhaps to pain. There must be something above or below, something unseen, a mighty bow, a hand that tires not, a sleepless eye that watches, that sees the arrow fly and fly, one who knows why we live and die. And the title of this poem is called The Arrow.